Hello students, welcome back to your geography class. Today we are just going to do a little quick revision of the political map of India. India has 28 states and 8 union territories. You should know the names of all these states and all these union territories and also the capital of all the states. Although India has 28 states, India has only 27 capitals, besides Delhi, which is the capital of the country. That is because two states share a single capital. Can you name and mark those two states on a blank political map of India along with that capital? I repeat, can you name and mark those two states on a blank political map of India along with the capital that they both share? Which two states are those and which is that capital? Yes, Haryana and Punjab. They both share the same capital, that is Chandigarh. Okay, so I'm just going to zoom in and show it to you all on this screen. This is Punjab and this is Haryana, and they both share the capital, that is Delhi. Okay, next I'm going to tell you a name of capital and you are going to mark that state on your map. Keep atlas handy. I hope by now you all have paused the video and you all must have gone and got an empty political map. So the capital that I'm going to tell you all, I'm going to tell you all three capitals and you all are going to mark those states in your political map. You all are going to color it with some crayon, not crayon, some color pencil. Okay, the three capitals are Itnagar, Agartala and Kohima. I repeat, Itnagar, Agartala and Kohima. Which are the names of the three states that these three capitals are of? Itnagar, the state is Arunachal Pradesh. Agartala, the state is Tripura. And for Kohima, the state is Nagaland. So please mark these three states in an empty political map of India, please. Next, I'm going to tell you all two union territories and you all are going to mark that also. Number one is Puducherry. Number two is Daman Diu and Dadra and Nagar Haveli. I repeat, Puducherry and Dadra and Nagar Haveli and Daman Diu. All these two have been merged. Both these two have been merged into one union territory now. Okay. So initially they were separate, but now they have been merged into one union territory. So right here, you should be able to see Daman Diu and Nagar Haveli. And over here at the bottom, you have Puducherry. All right. Now I'm going to tell you all another state that you are going to mark in your empty political map of India. You're going to mark other three states. Those are West Bengal, Bihar, and Uttar Pradesh. I repeat, West Bengal, Bihar, and Uttar Pradesh. I want you all to mark these states, color them, and also mark their capitals. So, Uttar Pradesh and Bihar are next to each other. Capital of Uttar Pradesh is Lucknow. Capital of Bihar is Patna. And below it, right next to Bihar, near Bay of Bengal, is West Bengal. And the capital of West Bengal is Kolkata. Now I'm going to tell you a capital and you're going to guess the state. Bhubaneswar, which is the state? Correct, it's Odisha. Okay, so with this I end my revision class. You will complete this political map that you have started, and you will do it without seeing an atlas. You will complete all the states and union territories that are left, color it, but do not see the atlas or anything else. Try and do it on your own so that you can know your progress and check where you go wrong. With this, I end today's class. Stay home, stay safe, take care, and keep learning. Thank you.